Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am super excited because I am going to be doing, I don't know if this is a challenge, but I would like to do the Selena look. Now, if you know me, well, if you grew up with me, you know that Selena was like super, like she was like my idol when I was younger. I would put my dolls in my living room and I would act like if I was her. So yes, I love Selena, and actually when the day that she died, I think I was about 6 years old or five, when my mom told me, like I legit was crying as if I actually knew her, as if she was like my aunt or something. So I wanted to just try this out and see pretty much how I would look. I even bought a hat, so let's see. So I've noted, well, I was looking through her pictures and I noticed that her eyebrows were kind of different than how we do them, like than how we do them now. So I'm gonna try my best to get that done. I didn't even lay out my makeup. Yes. And she used to use them like really, really dark. Not dark, but I don't know, let me see. Yeah, it was like dark here and like thin on this side. Some people still have their eyebrows like that. I think I'm doing a good job. So the way that she did it, well, the way that she had her eyebrows, it was basically like super kind of curvy here, curved, and then up and then thin. I can't do it at exactly the same, but I'm trying. This was one of my favorite songs. Oh, I did the attempt of doing my eyebrows. It's so weird. But she sort of did them like this. To do what I should do. And I'm falling. Sorry. There's another. All of her songs were my favorite. Alright, so something I loved about her was that she did not wear that much makeup. So I am just... I am literally gonna just put foundation. Like I don't even think she obviously at that time I don't think people contoured. Her face was pretty simple for the most part. Blush obviously, but I'm gonna put a little bit of foundation. Just to cover a little bit to my son. I can't stop puffing up on my eyebrows, they look so weird. And she did not have much eyeshadow. I'm like looking at different pictures of hers. Honestly, I don't even think that she used to wear foundation because her face looks pretty clear. That's definitely not her, that's J-Lo. Do you guys ever get confused with Selena and like J-Lo, the fact that she did that movie? Like there was a point I honestly started to believe that J-Lo was her because they look so much alike, and like the movie, you see the movie, it looks so real. and then all you see is J-Lo. So it's like, She basically also used to like, I'm gonna do a little bit of dark on my eyes. I don't see no highlight up in there. See kind of red cheeks. I don't know if I went overboard with the cheeks. I'm filming this video without my ring light. Like, I miss it so much. The light burned out. So, I'm using basically my mirror lights. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for taking your time to watch this video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed myself filming this video. And let me know what you think. Let me know your feedback. Don't forget to subscribe, please. Your support means everything to me. Again, thank you so much, and I see you guys soon. Bye.